What's up, guys? So today I'm here to bring another one of the Pacers. This time, hopefully, we're going to win all this stuff. So last time we won, but we did not get to the free throw line as many times as we want. So hopefully we can actually do it this time. I'm hoping. I want Monte Ellis off of this Pacer team, dude. I really do. I already got Paul George. I wouldn't be upset if I got him. I would sell him, but I really want Monte Ellis. But no, they can probably get like one of the silvers, like George Hill. Wouldn't be mad. I wouldn't be upset if I got George Hill. But I want my Monte. He's a silver too. No, I thought he was silver. No, he's a gold. Nice. I was like, first I thought it was a silver real quick because the way the lighting was. But nah, he's actually a gold, which is good. So maybe my luck might change and get another gold, my second gold out of these packs. That would be great. Great. So I changed the court around Time Warner Cable Arena, which is the Hornets. We were on the Pepsi one for a while, so I decided to change it. Keeping the jerseys, of course. We're not changing the jerseys. I don't care what you all say. We ain't changing jerseys. The only time you see a different jersey is once we start doing road to the playoffs. I'm going to switch to my custom jerseys, which you probably won't like. They're not like all this amazing stuff, but if you watch the anime Slam Dunk, then you know what you know to expect. And George Hill hit those. Paul George, okay. I was like, George Hill could hit those jumpers, he never hit those with me. See, that counts as an assist. Yeah, buddy, that's what we're gonna have to do. My God, George Hill is whooping. Not George, Paul George. You see, they answer back with a three of their own this time around. Gotta play some D, Anthony. Come on. The way Clay shoots after he knows it's green, it's awesome. See, this is how I want to start games all the time, is just bombarded with threes. There you go, get that foul, that's what we needed. Like I said, we need to at least go to the line every quarter. Because it's two quarters. Four quarters. Go to the line, that's at least a quarter. That's eight free throws if you go with the out and one. So, you need to at least go one quarter, has to go at least twice, but that's good. Oh my God, Anthony again. I thought he was going to break that. You know me, I can't pass up on threes. I will lose by threes. Damn, how is that not a foul? Oh, good try, Dirk. You need to not cheat like that, though. Oh man, that's going good right now. I'm going good. Try love. We need those second chances. How do you let the pass in, Melo? You're right in front of the guy. Freaking, I love John Wall, dude, so fast. I want Westbrook so bad, man. Imagine if I had Westbrook. That would be sick. Guys didn't play defense, man. Shit. Yeah, I probably gonna end up being like Jordan Hill or something. Terrible shot, but we made it. Good job, Melo. Mr. Steve Francis. Could be an N1 right there, but good thing. I need to save my fouls for when it's double free throws or something. Not so low. Oh, CJ Miles, that would be a nice one too, man. Dang, so many people that it would be nice to get. We actually want to tip this one too, right? So we don't even have to worry about... That's funny. Can't believe we want to tip. Almost 30 points that quarter, man. Wow. If you do keep that up, oh my gosh, should be amazing. Man, you're finishing good though. My gosh, move your arm or something, man. Damn, how is that not a... I'm trying so hard to get fouls that I can never get it. bum, 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 bum. Yeah, they're going to foul line. If we don't go to foul line, we ain't going to get the 800 points ever. So frustrated at this game at times when I can't get no body contact that I want. Still gonna try to score no matter what. Gotta be able to get free throws, man. I have to go to free throw line. It's not once at the goal, three times in a quarter. A little sermon here. Not playing good defense at all right now, man. Sorry, not talking, I'm trying to get some fouls, man. Calls on me. Where's the call over back on Timmy? I need to figure out how to do something. I think I know what I need to do. Aaron Q. Got a foul, finally, man. It's Paul George, it sucks, but it's better than not getting a foul call. Just gotta work on my free throws with them, man. How is that not a foul? Literally smacked me in the face. No foul call. Foul either, man. Made me change shots in midair. Bumped me in midair. That's a foul. Try backing down and won't let me. Okay, that's a foul, really? Okay. So not a foul. Our hands are straight up. And that's a shooting foul too? Wow. He didn't even get a shot up. Bull crap game. Really not a piss off a person, man. Oh, that should have been the steal! No one, everyone to guard, dude. Need to change it somehow. How is that not a foul? He's all up on my arm. Thank you, man. I feel like Gordon Hayward always gets stripped somehow. Really, that's a foul out of all the things that we have done to try to get foul calls. That's a foul. Makes no sense, man. No sense. You go to free throw line, come on. Thank you. It's like the only way to get fouls is big men. One more to the line and I'm good. Pretty sure, I can check. Yeah. One more into the line. That's all we need. I tried to throw it up there, and they let me. Thank you, there you go. Now you're just playing ball. Really? So out of all the things you do today, to get foul calls, you call that a freaking foul. It's by putting our arms up just to get blocked, you call it a foul every single time. But yet we get body contact going for a layup. No foul call. No foul call. Constantly, no foul calls. And even showing replay, my arm getting hit. Still no foul call. I ain't taking it easy on y'all no more, man. We're going up to score today. Never have to score anyways. Try not to do dirty. Might need DeAndre Jordan and Dirk and put Love in for Al or Tim actually. Instead of DeAndre for that, but I mean DeAndre needs free, I need people with free throws, that's one reason. Dude, if we get Budinger. Oh, really? Don't even touch the guy and it's a foul. So you know the foul calls is rigged for the computers, man. Bosh! Get to the fucking post area! My God, sorry about that, guys. I didn't mean to cuss there, but seriously, it pisses me off when they have the open lane to seal the guy. Oh, see right there, still all day. But no, me, I would have got lost the ball there. Of course, that's a foul. Oh my God. That's not! How is that not a foul? Now you see why I get so pissed off at this game and only do domination mode? Because I hate playing online and having to deal with people that do dumb crap and with the retardedness of this game. 14 fouls this freaking quarter. We didn't foul like at all this whole freaking game. Maybe like 2-3 fouls here and there. No one ever got this many foul calls in a freaking game. In a quarter, man. Surprised I didn't call that a foul. Mr. League of Legends involved now. Really? Of course you get a crappy ass animation. Put a Dirk off of this pulse move on. Mess with them right now. I'm still getting angry. Yeah, we just put Dirk in and took him out. What the hell? I know he missed the shot, but come on. Horse that make that, but we can't make our layup. That's not even contested. Let's go, Kimba. Not doing as good as some games, but hopefully it's enough to get to the mark. We laid up quite a bit because bullcrap stuff. Let's go, Kimba. Let's just go off, baby. Let's just go off, baby. Let's go. Try out that one method shake and bake does to see how much that helps out. Just get that 90 points off of the point wise, hopefully. Really, Al? I hate that so much! To seal the guy, that's all we need to do is just seal! How hard is it to make the guy seal the person when he's in front of him instead of just dazing seal? Come on! I talk about that so many times in so many videos of mine. People freaking 2K Sports watch my videos. Learn to freaking have their freaking computer seal. Not that hard. You have him just... Peter, I'm not gonna go into L2 position. How hard is that? Anyways, guys, hope you enjoy watching it. Hopefully, we'll see how much we get here. I'm sorry for raging a little bit. But you know how I get at this game when things go wrong and it shoot me? This is where I play League of Legends. Like I said so many times throughout my whole career of 831, we would have got it there, but not in the future ones, man. Not bad Fugo percentage. We need more pulse scoring though. Let's see, who do we end up getting? Good game, good game. So we just got 12 more to go. So close to finishing. Let's see who our player is going to be now. So I'm going to try to save my MT now, guys. I was going to save it for quite a little, but I don't think that ever going to happen. Hopefully I can get him. Knew it was going to be Jordan Hill. Didn't I call it? Didn't I call that I'll get Jordan Hill? I get him almost every year. But yeah, I'm going to try to save up and just get ready for Roto Playoffs after the Domination. Work on towards my other Domination too, but not as much. Check out his stats. I know he's a good rebounder. So I know him last year, he was pretty good. Mid-range isn't that... Standing mid-range is okay. Three's not bad. Rebounding decent. Blocking... I thought he was a better blocker than that. Good dunker. For a big man, speed I think is pretty good. Yeah, decent. Anyways, hope you enjoyed watching. And take care, guys. Peace.